Greetings, everybody. Richard here, along with Kayla and Dina. Now, they just finished the class. We have our mask off because we've all protected, right? Right. Okay, so here we are going to be talking about a stained glass window. This window has some repetition to it, which is really nice, and I'll tell you what makes this window so nice to look at. All right, it's the repetition that goes on with it. Here we have crosses, we have long pieces, and we have rectangles. And then this rectangle, but everything is done in a organized fashion. Okay? Okay, it's ready. Clap. Yay! Okay, that's good about that part of that, okay? Now then, we have something right behind here that is going to bring out this repetition. It's a little surprise that this artist is left with, okay? And are you guys ready?
Ready.
You ready?
Yes.
Okay, here it is. Boom. All right. This is called emphasis. Now, this is the first time that the oval and the square color here is introduced into the design. All right. So when you look at this, the emphasis, the subject, becomes the square and the color. All right. All the rest of this supports the center. All right. And that's what makes this window interesting. All right. So that's the surprise. Was it a big one?
Yes, all right.
It was awesome.
Yay! Okay, folks, repetition and emphasis. That's the big one for today. Thanks, Tulsa Stained Glass. This is Richard signing off.